They let it go. Miller's got it. Fires to the point. McDonough wristing it. They score! And the Lightning tie it up. Steven Stamkos getting congratulations, and he's going to lead the line, and that's the goal that puts him on top in the history of the franchise. Goal number 384, one more than the great Vinny Lecavalier.
Congratulations, Stammer, and you can tell right away that sigh of relief, and then the arms up in the air. He definitely got a piece of it. McDonough, who's moved in from the blue line twice already in this game. Stamkos, who's being well covered in front of the net, but still, like any pure goals getter, scorer finds a way to change direction of that one. Kempe's all over Stamkos, but Stamkos just kind of reaches around him and reaches back, gets a piece of it, and boy, that one double-crossed Kemper big time. Congratulations to Stamper, you are number one.
Well, he waves to the crowd as Lightning Vision showing how he's overtaken everybody else in the history of this franchise in terms of career goals, number 384.